about 6 years ago, I was on the internet on MySpace talking to friends, and I saw her picture.
And he messaged me, "I think you're cute." So I was like, "Ooh, I wonder who this person is." And then I go and I look at his profile, and I was like, "He's a really nice, cool person."
And the moment I saw her, I had to send her a message.
And then we met over at Tower Records. And that's when we first met. We went on our first date to Zippo's, got to talking, got to know about each other a little bit, see what everyone likes. We were both Cubs fans. Woohoo! And then it all worked out from there.
Me and Michelle went to Florida a few years back, and we visited my grandparents. Michelle's never met them before. We stayed there for roughly a week. And I knew she was the one when my grandpa looked at me and said, "She's a keeper."
I knew when Nick was the one when I first saw him. I didn't know at first. I knew at first, but I was trying not to say anything. And I just had a feeling, and he just made me whole. Ever since I saw him, he always made me laugh, always amazing person, always cared for me, always made sure I was okay. He's just the best man I've ever known. He's my man.
I proposed to Michelle in our living room.
We were about ready to go out. I was like, "We gotta go pick out a ring. We gotta hurry up, go get one." I was like, "The store closes." And he was like shuffling around. I was like, "Come on, what's taking so long? What's going on?"
And I had the ring in my pocket, and we were leaving to go buy a ring. And she had no clue that I had a ring in my pocket. And she was frustrated that I didn't have a ring. She wanted a ring. We were looking for a ring.
But then all of a sudden he got down on one knee, and I was like, whoa. Like, this is it. This is it. So he gets down on one knee, and he's like, "Michelle, I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Will you marry me?" And I said, "Yeah."
Comfort him, honor and keep him, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto him, so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Running from the this circle of trust, I confess that I must be in love with this vow. I do promise you now to be more than you've ever dreamed of. With my heart in your hand and my faith in his plan, and with patience to last a lifetime, I offer you everything. With this ring, with my mind, with each thought I'm inclined to cherish you more every day. With my soul, you're the answer to all that I've prayed. With my heart in your hand and my faith in his plan, and with patience to last a lifetime, I offer you everything. With this ring, you're perfect.
Sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 17. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just want tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in
for this night I prayed that a star would guide you my way to share with me this special day. Well, ribbons in the sky. That you